of the new generation in Trump. So let me start with the national perspective. I think our economy has grown pretty robustly over the past decade or so. There are a growing set of applications and customer profiles, hence more revenue. The large loading deck of Tata Intra gives it high load carrying capability and therefore propensity of earning higher revenue for all the customers. A lot of features, and specifically gear shift advisor or eco switch, which actually improves the fuel efficiency in actual usage. The rugged aggregates of Tata Intra ensure very high reliability and therefore high uptime. The Tata Intra comes with two distinct variants, V10 and V20. The V10 comes with, also has flat co-driver seats, which therefore brings in possibly two levels. I remember in 1999, when in cars, the penetration was in single digits. Climates, one can use the heating also.
An expression of your grandeur. That ensures class-leading pickup.
Friends together, as we present to you, for the very first time, our national launch right here, the all-new Tata Intra. Come on, let's hear a bigger round of applause. Come on. This is a vehicle that will surely change lives.
We're making it built on a modular platform aimed at offering the best-in-class features for driving earth-breaking technologies and innovations.
Yeah.